Yee, what's going on, guys? Briegler here. Welcome back to some more Destiny. I know we're actually not going to play multiplayer this time, and I've already beaten the story, so I can't really do the story. But I got this exotic bounty thing.
It or not, we've stepped into a war with a cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus D'Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Alright, so I don't know what he wants us to do.
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus D'Arik.
There's some cabal over there. Try to challenge him. Alright, yeah, so. Got my shot. It's really horrible right now. Sorry, this is my, like, literally my first game on. Yeah, hopefully I can do well. The fuck was that? No, I'm just gonna go in here. Man, it's that guy. That guy's lagging. Knife this. Just put that there. Wonder if they're gonna come attack me.
I've established a link. We can track him and his guard.
Okay, I'll just grab this. So we can head over there. See if we can go on through here. Going through here, we're gonna find whoever the fuck that is. Surprised, I thought I would be put into a fire team. Hopefully it's up here.
Be on the lookout for his lieutenants. They're just as dangerous.
Jump out of that for a sec. Kill that guy. Yeah, there's like different, but I hate hearing this. Thank you. I'm out of ammo already. there are a lot of these fuckers. What? How did I get here? There we go, B1. Beat another one. Yeah, there's different rarities. There's like uncommon, there's common, which is white, there's uncommon, which is green, there's rare, which is blue, there's legendary, which is purple, and then there's exotic, which is yellow. But the only thing I don't like about exotics is that you can only have like two exotics on. You can't have more than two on at once. So that kind of sucks. I don't really know why they did that. Headshot. There we go, beating the snot out of these guys. Yeah, and if you guys want, I can do maybe either my Warlock or my Titan playthrough. I can maybe go through the story.
All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guard.
Oh fuck, this is gonna be great. I remember doing this with friends. Oh yeah, sorry, I'm doing this. Hey, well, screw that. I'm gonna get in one of these things. beat all these people. Prepare for this big boss fight thing. This is not gonna be fun. Are you joking me? Thank you.
I'm picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way. He's in a tank.
Kidding me. Oh, thank you. Oh.
He's in a tank.
Yeah, I can see that.
He's in a tank. He's in a tank. Thank you. He's in a tank. He's in a tank. He's in a tank.
No!
He's in a tank. He's in a tank. He's in a tank.